So any little foolishness that happened last year, now fully behind her. Jamaica's young sprint started. Breanna Williams is back in line to becoming the next great Jamaican female sprinter. She sent out the warning again over the weekend with a blistering personal best of 7.15 over 60 meters. Williams, who won't turn 18 until March, again demonstrated her shotgun start and the smoothest transition to beat down her more senior opponents. And look, it is no secret that the Maverick is a big fan of Project Breanna Williams. Her imminent success has the potential to redefine how Jamaica manages our young athletes. In other words, Breanna's ascendancy to senior stardom could demonstrate that senior success can be achieved and major money can be made by a young star who did not spend 4, 5, or 6 years running at champs. So this Project Breanna could be crucial to the wider good of Jamaican sprinting. And I have to hail another index of her potential greatness, which is the way she refused to allow that medication controversy to derail, distract, or destroy her. I love the way she put the little foolishness behind her and is moving ahead with Project Greatness. People need to look and learn from that. Instead of looking back and dwelling in the past, Breanna Williams is moving full speed ahead. See, Breanna.